don't have what you want to want to have, if you're not where you think you should be at this particular place, it has nothing to do with the system, but it has everything to do with the fact that you're not making the sacrifice. I want you to make that dream become a reality, because if you don't, you will be working for somebody else to make their dreams become a reality.
Everybody is against you or don't believe in your number. Let me tell you something, that's a lonely feeling. It's a lonely feeling, particularly people that you're doing it for. Most people take their greatness, take their ideas to the graveyard with them.
Listen to me, if it was easy, everybody would do it. There are people right now who are working who don't want to work. There are people who hate their job. They keep getting up.
The wealthiest place on the planet is the graveyard. Because in the graveyard, we will find inventions that we never, ever were exposed to. Ideas, dreams that never became reality. Hopes and aspirations that were never acted upon.